They're just gonna retell it in the way that's not garbage.
So why does Star Wars suck?
Question of the park.
Question of the park. Dark Knights of the Republic is canon. Get out of my face.
Yeah.
That's very loud.
It's very loud.
What?
The time has come to let loose the fury of the Dark
Templar.
Is that guy on the right of Predator?
Listen.
Yep.
So here's who we have in today. We got Parker. We got Nick. We got Ben. We got Trevor. We got me. And we got Rainer here. Get it?
I just love that next week is Valentine's Day in 2018.
Yeah.
I just gotta ask. Always date every.
Dang it.
Every LP. At the beginning. I'm buying chocolates for my wife in 2018. Valentine's Day.
Okay, so that.
Why don't you just read the paper out loud? Lancaster New Era.
It means a Dune be with you. A Dune being a hero-like figure to the Protoss who kind of predates the
like Odin.
Yeah, basically.
Cool. I didn't know they recognized Norse gods, but
yeah, they do. Anyway,
that looks like Asgard.
They just kind of dropped a little bit of knowledge, which is that the Zerg and the Protoss were created by the same deity-like beings.
Whoa!
Wow!
What?
Why did they create the Zerg?
Zerg suck.
I don't know. Felt like it.
Zerg poop is actually what the pylons were made of.
Really?
Yes, that's a fact. That is canon. It's not.
I'm pretty sure.
Ben.
So what is the object of this one?
Okay, so there's two Zerg cerebrates at the top of the map.
Is it garbage?
And I have to go kill them.
Wait, do you always start out with 1,000 of the resources?
No, I don't have any nexuses, so or nexi, if you will. No, don't do that. And I have to go build them.
Wait, what would happen hypothetically? Can you build anything but Nexus?
Yeah, you can. It would be dumb.
Could you hypothetically use up all of your resources and just not be able to win?
Yeah. But,
you could also just charge in and let them kill you.
Yeah, let me tell you, that's there's no point to it. It's not fun.
Oh, I like the thing where you do like those buildings.
Is there ever challenge mode run throughs where it's like beat this without building a nexus?
Hey Ben, can you turn it back?
Turn it back to?
Yeah, you changed the graphics. Turn it back.
Oh.
Yeah. It's,
yeah. Let me make that adjustment.
I'll make it in a minute.
Yeah.
Oh, there I go. Turn it back. I can't control myself.
Alright, so, we're still waiting on these Nexuses.
Oh, this is cool. This is the best.
I love waiting the game.
Yeah. But, I am running around with Zeratul. So, he is a Dark Templar who can't be detected by the suction colonies. So, I'm just using him to clear out some stuff as I can.
Clever!
And,
clever girl!
You have to use Dark Templar to, defeat. Or to kill the Cerebrus. So I need to keep Cerebrus alive, and it's kind of annoying.
Hey Ben, did you ever see that that meme before where they say we must construct additional pylons?
Dude,
I thought it was pretty funny. I saw it yesterday.
I can't say that I've heard that one before.
That sounds like one of the good ones.
What if you didn't build more pylons?
Well, I'm going to.
We'll never know what happened. So Nick said that the pylons are made of Zerg poop. Is that true?
That is 100% confirmed. It's actually in like one of the novels.
Yeah.
The novels are also
Ben, have you ever read a Star Trek novel?
No, God, no.
Thank you.
Just condensing the story into a novel sounds like the worst thing
ever.
Where's the part where they're all rednecks? Where's that part? Sergeant!
That's just the Terran campaign.
It basically begins with the original Terran campaign.
That's a third of the whole thing.
Yeah, but it's 100% like following like Idiocracy, you know? Like, Like, this is who overpopulated, and that's all that's left.
Yep.
Okay, I'm looking up.
Non-rednecks were breeded out of humanity.
StarCraft Media.
Now Terran is all redneck.
How would they say it in the book? Would they say he said with his thick southern drawl?
Like, no, they write it phonetically, like Mark Twain.
Hey, Sarge!
Yep.
What if you didn't construct additional pylons?
See, these
for
are the questions that must be answered.
Destroy additional pylons?
You must destroy additional
pylons. Wait, can pylons be destroyed?
Of course, yeah.
So... yes.
Wow.
I mean, what kind of question is that?
But if you destroy them, do all of your guys disappear?
Yes, everybody dies. Yeah. And it explodes them to whole.
You do explode.
Can you do that? Can you do that move, please?
Let me explain supply.
Okay.
So the main consequence of not having enough supply is that you can't build any new things.
Right.
The things you already
have. Can you explain it like you would explain it to a 3-year-old? And then the 3-year-old can try to explain it to you.
This game is not rated for 3-year-olds.
You don't even know what the rating is.
I played this.
It is.
I played
rated four. For
I played this when I was 3. Okay.
I did believe too. It is.
Even with Rainer and Kerrigan's steamy romance.
Two.
Yeah, it really doesn't.
They kiss on the cheek.
Really quite cheek.
Wait, this is not E for Everyone. There's a lot of blood and stuff.
Yeah,
I don't see any.
When the stuff explodes.
Killer Dragoon.
Yeah, but that's like Mortal Kombat
blood.
Look it up. In SNES.
Look
that's
it up.
Vile. It's
okay.
Not the same.
Okay, Google. I didn't turn on my phone.
Like in,
I was
like,
hoping
in,
someone
like in
would
this,
do it.
Like in the SNES version of Mortal Kombat, it's just blue. Oh, it's just sweat.
Yeah.
That's pouring out of everybody out there as their head and spine comes out.
And it's
that's
really thick as well. It's
very, very sweaty.
Very thick sweat.
Does this game have, like, fatalities or babalities?
Basically, every time... friendship? Every time you kill an enemy unit, it's basically like a fatality because of the violent way in which they explode.
Is Cabal in this game? Because he was the coolest.
He frightened the hell out of me when I was a kid. When he did the fatality. Oh, I forgot what the rating was. I forgot the rating between everyone and Mature.
Ben, I have a question.
What?
What's it like for you?
It's completely
it's teen for all. This is important information. It's teen
for
all the others.
If you are under teen, please turn off this video.
Yeah.
Go apologize to your parents.
Go ask for permission.
I was watching these idiots play StarCraft, and then I realized I'm wasting my life, so I went outside.
All right, you know what?
Yeah, like,
learned. I think this is good practice. Just, you want to go, I don't care how old you are, just ask your parents if... you know, if they feel okay with you watching the Complete in Box LP channel, they're playing StarCraft, and you know, there's
no,
they
we
throw
want
a cuss out every now.
We
and then.
Don't. We don't want. I want the children to be making something of their lives.
Yeah.
Maybe as a cautionary tale, they could watch this and be like, "That's
oh,
what I don't
do. Don't
do
that. That.
Turn this off and go apply a cheese."
Go apply at Sheets.
And then give us free Sheets.
Sheets is a great employer. They have a 401k, Roth IRAs.
Yeah, they do.
I mean, they...
I can confirm.
They do
have
a
Roth
IRAs.
They have Roth IRAs.
Dude,
great.
If you pick
one up in store. They're right next to the truck.
They're right next to the gift card.
If you were like... I will give you $500 right now if you tell me what a Roth IRA is. I would not have $500. I don't know. I've heard of it before. Roth IRA! Yeah,
it's
yeah.
a type of retirement account made
sure.
popular by Alan Roth.
By Sheets.
By Alan. Because the money goes directly to Alan Roth's pocket.
By Alan Sheets?
Yeah. It's actually his retirement fund.
Wait, so here's... I have a question. Go. Go ahead and do your video game. We'll talk about other stuff.
Alright, so basically this is just like a really weirdly laid out mission, because first of all, you don't start with a base, basically the entire bottom of the map, you've got two bases. Pretty recommended that you expand as soon as possible, because they don't apply that much pressure to you, but when they do, it is a little bit annoying.
Yeah.
Like,
really fast.
Now hold on.
What's up?
Hold on. So sheets.
Oh my gosh. Wawa's better anyway. Why did you
sheets? Listen, I have questions now. Sheets was formerly known as Sheets Brothers Coffee. My question to you is, why is there only one founder there? Who is the brothers? It's Bob Sheets, founded in 1952. Where's the brother?
Because people call things brothers because it's more like advertisingly appealing. Like,
yeah,
they don't
like
care
Super
about
Mario
the action.
Brothers.
Yeah, that guy's
it
a brother.
Two brothers named Mario.
Yeah, it's just that one guy that made those.
But there's not a brother. Like, Mario Brothers has a brother. There's not a brother.
But there's not a brother that made the series.
Okay, here's something that
just
is in the
motto.
First of all, they'll send mutilists to that base, and that's really annoying.
Just that one?
Yeah, like, I mean, you need to have a mineral base, so I guess if you pick the one, there's one on the right side of the map as well. But,
you might be okay.
Yeah, you might be okay. You just want to put some photon cannons up anyway, just to stave them off. But one of the things that they'll do is they'll send, like, a defiler out, which are those Zerg weird spellcaster units. And they have this spell called Plague, which, there's one that was burrowed there anyway.
So, I got a little bit of important StarCraft information.
Alright.
Sheets has long employed the Z that
so
the
anyway,
name ends
Plague
with.
Will reduce
and the
actual HP to its minimum value, but it won't kill it. So, these zealots have, like, full shields, but, like, one hit point. And it's really annoying because it affects buildings as well. So you saw that pylon was basically not attacked at all, but it's still, you know.
That's not. Can you repair pylons?
You have to combat the shilling.
Dude, the Wikipedia page for Sheets is really long. Did Nick make it?
I did. I am a Sheets. What you would call a super fan?
Super fan?
I'm one of the super fans.
Worst. How long is it?
Imagine if Wawa everything was like, Wah water! This is a Wah water!
Because you run out of that,
I want a
Wah
hoagie! F you!
I kind of do want a Wah hoagie now. I don't know what it is, but it sounds good.
Why don't they do that?
So why did you go in here to attack this base? Did you think you could take him, or were you just trying to make some headway?
He was on his way to a sheep's run.
That's annoying!
I'm pretty sure I can't take him. I'm not really... Yeah, I basically cleared out most of the defenses.
Oh, wow.
Do they call it sheets?
Oh my gosh!
Sheetsas? Like for pizza?
Sheets.
How do they do it? Sheetsas?
So my headcanon for StarCraft is when Sheets took over the world, they created the Sheets Overmind, and that's what the Zerg are.
That's what happened.
I'm literally a Zerg then.
The Zerg are made by the same people as the Protoss.
Oh my god, Wawa and Sheets are one and the same! No!
Ben looks miserable. I wish we had a face cam. He looks like he's talking.
Twitch Prime. CIV Prime. What?
Why are you building so many nexuses?
That is true.
Those are gateways. Those are where I
Ben, you right now. You right now.
Can we just put that video the whole time? Can we upgrade to a face cam?
I guess I
face cam. Face
I thought
cam.
Those were nexuses. I was like, why are you building so many?
Yeah. No, those are gateways.
Gotcha.
Basically,
that's for your barracks.
Yeah, basically.
Okay.
So first time I did this, like in this mission, you have the ability to like just tech up to carriers, but that's actually not a very good way to go about it because it takes way too long, and they're able to like kind of the carriers are kind of too slow, and they can just like attack you while you're like building up and everything, and you kind of don't have a lot of defenses.
A lot of zealots, not a good meme though.
They're really powerful, so. maybe the thing about memes isn't necessarily that they're just funny. They're not really meaningful.
Yeah, you don't know anything about memeology, okay? Memes are like...
You've got degrees.
Yo, in the next 5 years, there's going to be a college giving a meme class. Guaranteed.
I hope to God.
Show me, and I will go to that college.
Well, 100%.
I could be a professor.
Hollywood, there's medical college.
I could literally be a professor.
And
I could talk about a...
college-level meme classes.
Dude.
Wrecked! That thing's trying to build a gas thing?
Yeah. They're really, the AI is really weird.
We're on the ropes! Quick, build a gas!
And now he's stuck there. So, I'm just gonna leave him there. And every now and then, he's eventually going to try to rebuild that. And then as soon as I attack it, it'll cancel it. And then we'll retreat back to the corner.
Northwestern.
Why not just let him build it?
Northwestern unveils new game studies major in 2011.
Oh, God.
No, that's from now. How's that a major?
Okay. Now, I know I'm going to come back there. He's going to build that, so that's kind of
just look at him once in a while.
UC Berkeley announces meme studies department.
There we go.
That was from Teen
Vogue. Teen Vogue.
Oh, God.
Dude, I'm in.
Classes include an introduction to SpongeBob.
Whoa.
Theory.
I'm going to really date this video.
Yeah.
You walk in on the first day, and the professor goes, "Welcome, class. I'm Professor Rossman, and I'm here to show you the way."
That's already
it's already old. By the time this is up, it's gonna be old. It's gonna be ironic cool by the time this goes up.
I'm going to date this video even more.
Don't do it.
February 9th.
I'm gonna date this video even more.
I was
hey,
happy.
Baby, what are you doing later? I want to date you.
Wow.
Get it!
Wow. Dude, can I borrow that pickup line?
Hey,
pretty
baby,
good.
What are you doing later? I want to date you.
I'd like to go dating with you. Is that how you
do
it?
Oh, yeah, you should be better. Why are they dancing?
They were having a little dance.
Yeah, that was really cool.
Was that one of those more legendary Dragoon moments?
Yeah, so that was a pretty good moment for Dragoons.
The day the Dragoon learned to dance.
Yeah.
I think it was
at first
dancing.
I was afraid.
I think I ended here, basically.
Just going to that shop.
Why do you have any dark Archons?
Because they aren't available until the expansion.
They're called Darkons.
Darkons. Oh. What's a Dark Archon? Darkon. I just remember they exist.
Sharkons.
And they like really phoned it in when they were designing them, because they're like, oh, we got these Archons and they're blue.
They're
Why
Archons,
don't we just make red ones?
They're spellcasters. They have a couple abilities. One is basically disables like all units, like stops them from moving or casting or attacking at all for like, I don't know, really short amount of time, like all 3 seconds.
That's cool.
And then they also have feedback, which for any like unit that has like energy, it'll deal HP damage as equal to the amount of energy they have, which is pretty cool. And then their last ability is Mind Control, which gives you permanent control of an enemy unit.
Huh.
And,
how?
What?
Not the Zerg, though. They don't have their own minds. They're controlled by an energy.
It still works on them somehow. So if you were to, like, mind control a Drogue, you could build a hatchery and have play as both Protoss and Zerg.
That's pretty cool.
Same with SCVs. And it's pretty
mind control robot.
They have human pilots.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know, I feel like the worst part about having your, if you survive, like, the Zerg invasion, would be you would have to clean up all that purple stuff.
It disappears.
Yeah.
It evaporates.
Yeah.
Yeah, it proceeds. Yeah, I mean, it's receiving right now.
Where
does
it go?
Into your lungs.
It just
kind of...
That's fine.
I better take up smoking to protect myself.
Yeah. That's the only defense.
Kids.
This is actually taking place inside a body, like inner space. So that this is all like the arterial wall.
Which one's Randy Quaid and which one is Martin Short? I feel like that is very funny.
Martin Short is an art.
That's not very true. Was Randy Quaid in that movie?
No.
Who was it?
Yes.
Spencer hasn't seen a movie since 2000.
I've seen Daddy's Home 2. That was my movie of the year.
Wow.
Because it's the only movie I saw. It was good.
It wants to direct me to a TV show about
it. It was
Dennis Quaid.
That's very different.
Very, very different.
Randy Quaid is the crazy one. Everybody should look up Brandon Quaid's videos.
Oh, they're pretty insane.
You should also be at least, like, 35. Don't do it if you're under 35. If you can't legally run for president, don't
watch Randy Quaid's.
Yeah. Okay, what if I want to illegally run for president? Well, then go for it.
All right.
We're already doing illegal stuff. I can't stop you.
Who's that guy? I'm just bringing minerals.
Yeah.
Just leave me alone.
He's just trying to do his job.
That's what it means.
I'm just following the overline. Jeez.
So I actually did this like way faster compared to the first time, where I just sat back, tech the carriers, and. Actually had a really hard time of like beating them.
So then this time you were
this
like,
was super fast.
So this time you were like, I'm just gonna do it.
The first time my mission time was well over like 40 minutes.
Wow. You wrecked it. That was not 40 minutes at all.
I also
look at
that
bars.
Score!
I'm actually pretty proud of that ABM as well.
What was it like?
7, 8, 120.
Yep.
Goof.
Yeah.
That's
oh, yeah.
Two.
That's debatable.
It was just 20 minutes, 39 seconds.
Yeah, but all you do
see
is.
See you
around.
Next.
For the last mission.
Yep. Last mission.
Oh, sweet. We have another mission?
And you get to see this.
Yep.